and the race leader. Frentzen, in fact, comes in to take the checkered flag.
And wins his first Grand Prix for Williams at Imola, the San Marino Grand Prix.